Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus, Rip City Cards, Miami, Florida, 305, represent, folks. We're getting ready to do the other half of the 2014 Classics Baseball from the company Panini. This is going to be done in a random division format. We're all familiar with the rules. I want contenders in their corners. I want this to come out and be a clean break. Come check me out over this way. Right, we'll be giving another random actionness away. Here, I'll put those there so we don't. All right, here we go. We're gonna do the three dice, hoping for goodness for Bergie. Am I still zoomed in or something? All right, it's a 4 and a 2 and a 1. That makes 7. That makes 7. I think 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes. Hang on. Am I zoomed in on this thing still? No, maybe not. Okay, so we'll start with divisions just to... oops. Come back this way. Start with the divisions just to keep the tension of who's going to get that coveted March Mania spot. 7 times. Uno. Dos. Tres. Cuatro. Cinco. Seis. And Siete, NL East on top, AL East on bottom. All right, now let's talk about our contestants. And again, whoever is on top here is going to end up with the coveted spot. 7 times, 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. For whatever reason, I always love to spell his name with 2 L's when there's only 1 in it. So this time I just said, F it. I'm going to go balls out and put like 11 L's in it. And the money shot. Tiger on top. With the March Mania spot. Let's see what that looks like divisionally. Hang on. Let me go ahead and put Tiger in here first, and then we'll... then we'll go back to this. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I don't have the rest of this to. And just because I'm a little bit OCD, NL West, that is not an ideal division. Not an ideal division. All right, so 3 die did not work. Did not work at all. But who knows? I mean, there still could be pure goodness in here. Bergie AL Central for the NL West trade. Get your shot at your Twinkies. Well, the only thing you know, if you trade him, the Twins are not going to hit, and somebody from the Diamondbacks is going to be like a one-of-one auto that's, you know, literally like a 1 pound of gold or something, like some weird, weird special gold card that came in. That is true. The Dodgers and Giants, I mean, the Giants, the Pablo Sandoval card last one was nice. Dodgers do have some good hits in it, too. I forget that this is like a, you know, a little bit older stuff, so. It is not a terrible division. Be thinking about it. You've got until when I open these packs. Or I can cut all the boxes, I guess. Any Brooklyn Dodgers end up there? I see one trying to be sneaky. Hide from Jesus. I don't think so, my friend. I'm not getting out that easy. All right. So we have the NL West. The AL Central trading spots. Now it's real. Now it's real. Things gotten any slower at work, E-Dirks, or is everyone in your area still dying? Or are you running a scam? Like how I see, you know, some cancer doctors on, like, Dateline that don't give their patients the actual drugs, resell them, but instead of reselling, you just make them keep coming back. Was it in Vegas? Atlantic City, Jamaica? Like Toledo. No, Chicago. Third Kilobrew. Okay, let's see what we've got in here right now. Let's do this. Done with the knife. Dustin Pedroia, Stars of Summer. Anthony Discofalini for the Marlins. Heine Groh, Cincinnati, October Heroes. Legendary Lumberjacks, Tony Gwynn. God, I would love a Puckett auto. Oh yeah, Edirx, I have to show you the card that I guilted K Dacey into giving me. Bill Terry Home Run Heroes. As a fan in the well, me as a fan in like the 90s was a big deal for the Royals. Royals hitting early. What division do the Royals play for? I don't remember. 21 out of 99 patch and bat relic for George Brett. It's a nice card. Paul Goldschmidt, Stars of Summer. Frank Robinson, October Heroes. Ty Cobb, Legendary Lumberjacks. Yeah, I like that they combo like the bats and the jersey patches. McGuire, Home Run Heroes. Did you read what Barry Bonds did today, E-Dirx? Don Larson, October Heroes. More anger for the Big Hebs. 61 out of 299. Rookie patch auto, Yordano Ventura. Well, he's a hitting coach for the Marlins now. And apparently, like, they have, like, some kind of... They were having basically like a home run derby with like Stanton and Yelich and somebody else. They were short a man to do like 3-on-3. Bonds played on the team with Stanton and Yelich and ended up hitting more home runs than all of them. Evan Longoria. Lloyd Wainer, Legendary Lumberjacks. Justin Upton, Home Run Heroes. It's funny, my wife called me a goat a lot, but not in that way. And I say, oh, thank you for calling me the greatest of all time. And she's like, I'm not saying that, you're just a goat. Legendary Lumberjacks, George Brett. Home Run Heroes, Frank Thomas. Yeah, this case is not over. Do not discount the ability of Yordano Ventura to show up again. Adrian Beltre, Stars of Summer. They're going to be up as soon as I can get it, Big Hab. So, October Heroes, Pedro Sandoval. We can... I'm sure work something out for the Milwaukee Brewers and the NL Central. 78 out of 199. Carlos Gomez, patch auto. How are we doing on that 2014 Elite Football half case random teams for a dirty $15 a squad? How's that working out? Good, good. Pedroia Lumberjacks. Chris Davis, Home Run Heroes. Masahiro Tanaka. Stars of Summer. There's my boy right there, Barry Bonds, base card. Just save that one. eBay, 1 of 1, 1 out of 25. AL East, New York Yankees, Mel Ott. Herb Pinnock, October Heroes. Willie Keeler, Legendary Lumberjacks. Lazeri, Home Run Heroes. Classic Combos. Ooh, this is nice. This is nice for the Yankees and the AL East. 19 out of 25 dual bat relics. Joe DiMaggio and Bill Dickey. That's a nice card. Very nice. Jeter, Stars of Summer. Frank Chance, October Heroes. Alright, that's box one. Lil Dicky. Yeah, Eaters, we saw saw no shtick yesterday for the first time in like forever and found out he'd been in the hospital. Apparently he'd been getting like throwing up and stuff, chose not to go to the doctor, and then found out he had like a cyst in his stomach that he had to get removed. It was benign and he's okay, but I was wondering like where he'd been. Because he was the one that introduced me to Little Dicky. That's the only reason why I thought about that. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. If I knew anybody that lived within 3 hours of his house, I would ask them just to drive by there. I'm just getting warmed up, Tiger. I'm just getting warmed up. It's probably going to be a Jose Fernandez or two. Well, that's nice. I mean, I just probably wouldn't show up the next day if I was dead. Oh no, Tiger! Divisions are easier to focus on the hits than when it's random teams. Do this. Come on, big hits for the AL Central, NL West, AL East, NL Central, NL East, and AL West. Right now, Albert Pujols, October Heroes. Ichiro Lumberjacks. Joe DiMaggio, Home Run Heroes. Bryce Harper, Stars of Summer. Roger Breschman, out of 149. Timeless Tributes. Reggie Jackson, October Heroes. Honus Wagner, Legendary Lumberjacks. Haha. Mike Trout, home run hero. Oof. For the NL Central. And Joey Gallardo, 27 out of 99, dual game used patch, Bob Gibson. Nice card. Miguel Cabrera, Stars of Summer. You don't think you could get the king to leave the voicemail message on my phone, do you? David Wright, Stars of Summer. Duke Schneider to 149. Luis Gonzalez, October Heroes. Barry Bonds, Home Run Heroes. Our oldest Chapman, Stars of Summer. Big Hebs, there kind of is, actually. I mean, some of the base autos out of WWE when it came out were, I mean, over $100. October Heroes, Carlos Ruiz. October Heroes, David Ortiz. Earl Averill, Legendary Lumberjacks. Chuck Klein, Home Run Heroes. For the AL East. Or no, wait a minute. Phillies, NL East. Sorry. NL East, Philadelphia Phillies, 213 out of 299. Significant signatures. Mikhail Franco. Got my Eastern teams confused. Mike Trout, Legendary Lumberjacks. Harry Heilman, Lumberjacks. Hank Greenberg, Home Run Heroes. For the Detroit Tigers. eBay one of one. One out of 99. Bat Relic Champion Goose. Gosselin. Another AL Central. You Darvish, Stars of Summer. Tris Speaker, Legendary Lumberjacks. Sam Crawford, Home Run Heroes. For the AL West, 35 out of 299. Significant signatures for Jose Canesco. Yasiel Puig, Stars of Summer. Derek Jeter, October Heroes. And that's that.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to have to clean up this base after this is over. That was four. Yeah, I gave up my John Cena patch auto NY fan cam. I was told that someone might try and give me some money for it, and I have not seen any of the money for it, so... I had a Cena, it was unnumbered. Yeah, like Mario's brother is like a huge wrestling fan. I think heard I had it. I was gonna list it on eBay and just never got around to it. No, this was just base patch auto. Nice. I just wish the patch autos were on card too. Well, E-Durs, was the conference a good thing or a bad thing? Or just one of those things that you gotta do? Again, folks, 2014 Elite Football, $15, random teams, fun break, four hits a box, 24 total hits, should be exciting. Pastime Baseball, got the random inner case in the store, is nice, is fun. Five left in that. Bowman's Best. I'm surprised the random teams in that have not been doing better. Pablo Sandoval, October Heroes. Arkansas is not bad. I mean, I don't know what part of it there is, but I worked at the university for a weekend, for one of the games. 144 out of 149, Mel Ott. Tony Gwynn, Legendary Lumberjacks. Chuck Klein, Home Run Heroes. Jose Bautista, Stars of Summer. For the Baltimore Orioles, and another familiar face. 90 out of 99, patch and bat, Chris Davis, Home Run Heroes. Albert Pujols, October Heroes. Ty Cobb, Legendary Lumberjacks. Mike Trout, Home Run Heroes. Yasiel Puig, Stars of Summer. For the Pittsburgh Pirates and the NL Central, 24 out of 99, Stars of Summer rookie Apache Auto, Gregory Polanco. Nice card. Frank Chance, October Heroes. Lloyd Wehner, Legendary Lumberjacks. Sam Crawford, Home Run Heroes. Albert Pujols, Stars of Summer. Don Larson, October Heroes. Willie Stargell, 107 out of 149. Yeah, NY Fan Cam, I'll even take a pack in that draft. Tris Speaker, Legendary Lumberjacks. I still want one of the old school guys. NL West finally showing itself in the form of a 2 out of 25 gold significant signatures Eddie Butler auto. 2 out of 25 Eddie Butler. Mel Ott, Home Run Heroes. Yu Darvish, Stars of Summer. For the AL East. Thurman Munson, Bat Relic, 14 out of 99. Herb Pinnock, October Heroes. Lefty O'Doul, Legendary Lumberjacks. Cabrera, Home Run Heroes. Chapman, Stars of Summer. Guaranteed auto. October Heroes, Frank Robinson. Heilman Lumberjacks. Bonds Home Run Heroes. David Wright, Stars of Summer. As that one. HM is a division?
I don't understand that, Sambone.
You know, make it a sense. Into my nuts. Seventeen left in Bowman's Best. Five left in the Pastimes. 27 left in Elite Foosball. These things can bring an end to March Mania. And start the second promotion that I will be running. That I have not decided what it's going to be, but it's going to be better than March Mania. I'm going to learn some things. I'm going to tweak some stuff. I'm going to make it fancy. I'm going to make it special. Probably make it unnecessarily complicated, because I like to do that kind of thing. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. RipCityCards.com. has all of that information. I'm running pretty smooth. Bob Gibson, October Heroes. Giancarlo Stanton, Legendary Lumberjacks. Johnny Mize, Home Run Heroes. Buster Posey, Stars of Summer. Honus Wagner, 107 out of 149. Lefty Gomez, October Heroes. It's confidence in my fan cam. I like it. Andrew Heaney, 99 out of 149. No, it did not, Bowman Chromatic. Joe Jackson, October Heroes. I think I'm actually going to take it from the store. Split it in half. Anybody that bought division or bought teams in it, I will just offer the option to take them in both halves that I do, because I think it's just the price point. I mean, it's, I think it's a little weird, because people are probably going to end up buying teams in both of them, but don't necessarily just want to pay outright for both of them. It's, I think it's mental. Ernie Banks, Legendary Lumberjacks. I'm just either going to do full refunds and break it down into smaller chunks that I can at least fill easier, Miguel Cabrera Home Run Heroes, or do it where I, you know, cut. If you bought a team, like, you can have it in, because I'll PYT both of them, you know. It's nice for the Philadelphia baseball team. eBay 1 of 1, 1 out of 99. Classic lineups. Jimmy Fox, bat. Al Simmons, bat. Eddie Collins, bat. What, y'all? Didn't we have a discussion about this one last time? Is this... this is not Phillies. This isn't like Twins or something? Pittsburgh Stars of Summer. The A's. I'm going to write it down right now. Thank you, E. Dersenbergy. I knew there was something different about it. Stars of Summer, Edwin Encarnacion. Well, I mean, it says Philadelphia, but I know it's not. Oh, my God. I may have just cut one of my testicles off. But I'm going to finish this break before I check. Pete Rose, October Heroes. Earl Averill, Legendary Lumberjacks. Chuck Klein, Home Run Heroes. Adrian Beltre, Stars of Summer. Well, why not? Right on top. Didn't even notice it. For the AL East, 3 out of 10. Patch, bat, auto, Legendary Lumberjacks for the Wade Boggs. No Bowman Chromatic. That's fine. I mean, I'll PYT both of them because I've tried to run random teams on it before and nobody had interest. So I'll just split it up into two. I'll probably list them both at the same time. And, you know, let people pick at it. But at least, like, you know, like a $35 team for the Braves, let's say, is easier to put in a filler than a $70 team for the Braves. So there's... But you'll keep them for both squads, you know, both iterations of it, and it will be from the same case. Like, I mean, I'll use half the case, then set that one off to the side and use it again, you know, use the other half for the second half. David Ortiz, October Heroes. Sizzler Legendary Lumberjacks. Well, no, thank you for actually buying into a full case of something. I'm just not quite there yet to fill the full boys. Giancarlo Stanton, Home Run Heroes. Catfish Hunter, October Heroes. Derek Jeter, Legendary Lumberjacks. Jose Abreu, Home Run Heroes. For the NL Central, 47 out of 99 Timeless Treasures, authentic game used bat, Mark McGwire for the St. Louis Cardinals. Nice card. You Darvish Stars of Summer. Yeah, who didn't? And for the Minnesota Twins, 126 out of 299. AL Central, Miguel Sano Auto. Paul Wehner, Legendary Lumberjacks. Roger Maris, Home Run Heroes. Derek Jeter, Stars of Summer. And there she is. There she be. All right, two more. I think that box was just the start of something special. I also need to sell a flawless basketball case if anybody's interested. Maybe you guys, somebody just wants to buy it outright. That would be great. Based upon some miscommunication, I have one that I need to part with. But I am considering using it in my next promotion. Would that interest anybody? Flawless basketball case break promotion. All right, it would interest Tiger. So that's all I needed to hear. If Tiger's in, then it's done. Of course, I'll have to run some numbers, but we'll see. It's either going to be flawless basketball or a case and a half of Leaf Perfect Games. One of the two. I'm not exactly sure right now, but Bonds. Well, it would most likely be a random Bowman Chrome Addict, so I mean, you just be, you know, if you want a spot, you just be getting a potential money. Dustin Pedroia Lumberjacks. I think a draft would just be too difficult to put together if I gave spots away over the course of, you know, a couple of weeks. Abreu Home Run Heroes. For the Pittsburgh Pirates and the NL Central. 87 out of a 99 Bat Relic Legendary Players, Paul Wehner. Yeah, I think you basically eliminate McGuire from that talk at all. Because Bonds and Griffey could play defense. Andrew McCutchen, Stars of Summer. Like, not only could they both hit for power, it was October Heroes, Thurman Munson. Giancarlo Stanton, Home Run Heroes. Derek Jeter, Stars of Summer. October Heroes, Albert Pujols. Absolutely, Joey. I mean, there's nobody that's going to question that. Johnny Mize, Home Run Heroes. Stars of Summer, Buster Posey. Posey, Ring Around the Rosie. Coming into a 148 out of 149. One off an eBay 101. Justin Verlander, Timeless Tributes. Rivera, October Heroes. Legendary Lumberjacks, Ichiro. I could have gone pro playing baseball if I had the size and the talent. Hack Wilson, Home Run Heroes. This is my boy. Here's my boy. The strongest man in all of baseball. 27 out of 99. Jersey and Bat Relic. Miami Marlins. Giancarlo Stanton. That's what I'm talking about.
Think?
No. Tanaka Stars of Summer. Did you hear Bonds?
Yeah.
Won a home run contest today. I think they should start him.
Mm-hmm.
October Heroes, Pablo Sandoval. He looks healthy.
Yeah, right.
Eddie Murray, Legendary Lumberjacks. Yeah, I mean, imagine if Barry Bonds played during, Mickey Mantle's time, who's going to be better? You know? Roger Maris, Home Run Heroes. He would have hit 600 home runs. At least. 58 out of 99 for the AL West.
Ooh, nice handles, baby.
Turd Auto, George Springer. Bat Relic Auto.
Oh, man. That dude looks like a dude from Carolina back in the day. What the hell was his name? Shit.
Paul Goldschmidt, Arizona. Herb Pinnock, October Heroes. See, Tiger, I think we're kind of in the same boat. I mean,
God, what was that dude's name that played for Carolina back in the day?
Ty Cobb, Legendary Lumberjacks.
That guy? Yeah.
Eric Montross?
Yeah. I think I know who you're talking about.
George Brett, Legendary Lumberjacks.
Some ugly bastard.
Yeah!
Looks like it's gotta be his brother.
Adrian Beltre, home run heroes.
It's not. Isn't it that guy that tore it up with Candace Parker?
Adrian Beltre starts with something. Roger Brush. Timeless Tributes. October Heroes, Frank Chance.
Oh my god, that almost killed me.
A.L. West.
Let's make our free throws, baby.
Oakland A's.
Let's make our free throws.
Significant signatures. Dennis Eckersley, true eBay one of one. Eckersley, true one of one auto. That's a good card. That's a good card. Congratulations, Regis. Willie Keeler, Legendary Lumberjacks. He had been hitting almost nothing the entire break, too. That might be number 7 for one of ones that I've hit Regis, I think. I'm trying, Tiger. I'm trying. Come on, baby. I need an NL East hit here. I need it bad. Who's going to help a brother out? Come on. You can do this, Classics. You can do this. Be your classic self. Hold off to like the second to last hit. Let it be massive, and then we just walk away, drop the mic, and it's all done. What do you say? How did you type that if your computer just crashed, Sammy? What's up, Tibbs? Don't forget your green. It's St. Patty's Day, too. You don't want weird drunk people pinching you on your nipple and stuff. Frank Howard, home run heroes. Encarnacion, Stars of Summer, Joe Jackson, October Heroes. You gotta at least wear green socks or something. I mean, I'm gonna pinch that that tushy, Big Habs. Napoli Joel, Legendary Lumberjacks. Bryce Harper, Stars of Summer. Mike Schmidt, October Heroes. For the Brooklyn Dodgers, so going to the NL West. 56 out of 99. Game use patch for Leo DeRocher. That's weird, Sammy. That is very weird. Ernie Banks, Legendary Lumberjacks. I guess I'm just putting out too many CPU bits, right? Earl Averill. I got too many gigahertz headed towards you, apparently. Starlin Castro, Stars of Summer. Catfish Hunter, October Heroes. For the Chicago White Sox, 81 out of 299, two-color rookie patch auto, Jose Abreu. Nice card, Bergie. Mike Trout, Legendary Lumberjacks. Ken Griffey Jr., Home Run Heroes. What's up, Mayor Adam West? Well, just, I mean, think that some fool is going to pay you money for that, and you can take that money off his hands and get something you want. Home Run Heroes, Zach Wilson. E. Dirks is the one that's treating him nicely. Aroldis Chapman, Stars of Summer. Lefty Gomez, October Heroes. I'm screwing Tiger and Bergie. Regis, so far, is about the only one I've been decent to tonight. You and Regis. David Wright, Stars of Summer. I mean, you have gotten a lot of cards out of this. October Heroes, Bob Gibson. I was expecting some Last Spot Mojo, too. Steve Carlton, there it is. Steve Carlton, Timeless Tributes out of 149. Who like it a sauce, you know, or whatnot. NL East, there it is. There it is. You're welcome, Tiger. Albert Pujols, Home Run Heroes, you don't even have to thank me. AL East, 60 out of 99. David Ortiz. Patch card. All right, so we got one shot at this. What's up, Jericho? Honus Wagner at Legendary Lumberjacks. One at 21 out of 149, Ichiro. Adrian Beltre, Home Run Heroes. Well, it is for the Mets. 76 out of 299, Rafael Montero. Oh, no problem, Jericho. Yeah, I saw you pop on for a second the other day, and I was going to tell you, like, I sent them in two different shipments because the cards I did, you know, like, insurance and signature and all, and the case just fit better in a larger box. You Darvish Stars of Summer. It technically is. It technically is. Pete Rose, October Heroes. Tris Speaker, Legendary Lumberjacks. Roger Maris, Home Run Heroes. Oh, I'm glad, man. I mean, that's... I am very glad. All right. Let's put this up. All right. This is going to take me a minute to clean up. Cubs cards to Dierks, okay? Let me print this.